Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever dreamed of creating a masterpiece? You don't think you have the talent? Well, you may not have Handel's musical ingenuity or Michelangelo's painting brushes, but you can create a masterpiece if you have the will. The referee says maybe to pull off for a first-rate masterpiece is to have the audacity to take up the challenge and the yearning to cruise life's waves. Listen carefully and watch. People of different convictions splash the sphere. They have created spots, and they have created some marks. But the question is, to which spot should we set our foot in? Look around. The arena of life has offered a kaleidoscope. There are various ways to go and various options to choose from. There are many highways to follow. People tinker on which way to go. They go left and others go right. And others seem to be bothered what trail to follow. Some hold it sudden and some flit a few false steps. Coasting life's pathways is not that easy. Everyone shall have to have the apt stamina to go on, to swerve, and move about. Sometimes we plunge on a quicksand, and at times we lose our footing. Yet, we need to bear on our minds that in every step we take, a responsibility is at stake. We must be responsible of everything we do. We must not let conscience stage a barricade against our education. We must practice transparency. It is the very thing that will give us the opportunity to move freely about. Are you at ease when during a test? You roll your eyeballs to peep for answers. Are you not afraid that your eyes will catch some stress, not because you treated yourself to a book, to lecture notes, study sessions, but because you are looking for answers from some other's paper? It's a shameful act. Don't you know that? If we are true to ourselves and cuddle candor as part of lifestyle, life is easy to live. Can you endure and even survive the stare of those inquisitive pairs of eyes, asking if we are telling the truth? Will you not savor the taste being victorious? Because you live comfortably. Because honesty is your way of life. Many lose the opportunity to find the right check. Why? Could it be that they opted for it? Or they are just victims of the disarray? Life offers many chances. A chance to ride out the coattails, an opportunity to leap, and the luck to fix a map to point out the right way. All we need is to be honest to ourselves, and thus, this honesty will point us where we must play ourselves in this society. All of us are travelers. We are suiting the trails for the next generation. We are setting specs. Every track we pass through will be adhered by those next in line. So, we have to choose the better trail. We must live in the limelight of no pretension and the rectitude. Each step we make is the crop of our own decision. Every time we bring our foot forward to advance for a pace, we then clock the upshots. We deserve. we plan, we decide, and then we press on. Wide-ranging lanes are set before us. There are tapered lanes which will indeed test our patience. Spacious lanes which will check on our responsibility. Two lanes that will then assess our judgment. Various thoroughfares, which way to go? Life on Earth has a complex pattern. It's a melody of manifold society. A society which turns out to be the dwelling of the multifaceted individual with chalk and cheese personalities. We may belong to different creeds. Others may be verging on a certain conviction. And others are cleaving on another set of credence. But one thing is, we are putting our feet on the ground, setting some footmarks. Thus, it is better for us to set some footprints which are not stained, bruised, and impaired. Uprightness, trustworthiness, decency, and integrity. These will define a better tomorrow. These will be the basis for picking up the right color to enhance illustration. There's life ahead of us. The masterpiece many wanted to craft, but yet we must bear in mind that what we are trying to craft now will depend much on our attitude. We must show foresight. We must look ahead. As a conscientious social essence, we must not only enjoy our prosperity. We must look ahead. There must be a realization of the fact that to waste, to destroy, to scheme, and exhaust our life with fragile living instead of enjoy its essence. By living it with fairness and justice, so as to increase the chances of fixing a better route, will result in undermining the days of the young generation to appreciate the virtue of honesty, which is owed by right to be handed down to them, amplified and developed. If we wish to save some footprint losing the way, we should make a stand and set the goals. We must stand and pace with life with honesty on our hands. Is it a task too difficult for us to fulfill? Is it hard to be honest? Be honest, even if others are not. Even if others will not. Even if others cannot. Is this a premise hard to understand? Thank you. Good evening.